Yoogeun is asking SHINee members to continue the ice bucket challenge. On June 11, Yoogeun shared a video of him participating in the challenge for It's Scheme 124 3 minutes ago 540-800. NF and ACE met up backstage during Inkagayo, in light of both groups' comebacks and exchanged their comeback albums. As many of you know, ONF and ABEEN's 20 minutes ago 472-134-0101 will be performing not one, not two, but five songs on the show tonight. They'll of course be performing their title song, Light, and in JENNIE will 38 minutes ago 997-249-5UP10TION will be making a comeback in Japan. After wrapping up their successful promotions with their first domestic full album, Invitation, as well as BEEN's 55 minutes ago 539-00TAEYON revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new, SHINee revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that JENNIE will 1 hour ago 2,530-843-14 Woo Jin Young and Kim Hyun Soo have revealed their highlight medley to present the two MIXNINE finalists Woo Jin Young and Kim Hyun's JENNIE will 1 hour ago 507-770. Former JBJ member Kim Yong Ji UK has a sweet confession for fans in his second solo debut MV teaser. Kim Yong Ji UK's upcoming special single, Clover Feet, BEEN's 2 hours ago 671-126-0. Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini album, Square Up, which will con JENNIE will 2 hours ago 5784-2507-40VIXX's Ravi will be releasing his third mixtape. It's been 5 months since his last mixtape, Nirvana, and it looks like Ravi has a lot more to show fans. JENNIE will 2 hours ago 742-1852. Elris continues to look adorable for Summer Dream. The girls will be coming back soon with a third mini-album, and they've just released Incredibly. JENNIE will 3 hours ago 965-1259. Kim Dong-han has revealed his tracklist for his solo debut. He'll be debuting solo with his first mini-album, D-Day, which will include 5 tracks. JENNIE will 3 hours ago 1,249-297-1 Lorraine I 3 hours ago 52,617-1,026-28 Shin So-Yul is becoming a free agent. On June 11, Popeye Entertainment announced, our contract with Shin So-Yul came to an end in May. After a deep D, It's Scheme 124, 4 hours ago 1,034-190 SHINee talked about the conversation they had with Lee Soo Man at their 10th anniversary dinner. On June 11, SHINee held a showcase for the new album, It's Scheme 124, 4 hours ago 3,956-623-3. AOR explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It's Scheme 124 4 hours ago 5,655-104-13, Jeju Air unveiled a new CF with TVXQ. On June 10th, Jeju Air released a new CF informing about their new standard that goes above and beyond the Type E. It's Scheme 124 5 hours ago 1,650-359-14 and shared thoughts on celebrating SHINee's 10th anniversary. On June 11, SHINee attended a 10th anniversary press conference for their second of TH, It's Scheme 124 5 hours ago 5,717-1,706-4 Shin Yong-jae has confirmed his enlistment date. He'll be enlisting to the Nonsan Training Center on July 5, receive 4 weeks of basic training, and the JENNIE will 5 hours ago 1,167-110-1 Jif Hyo and Jung Yun gave exciting spoilers for the waiting fans. On June 10, the two TWICE members went live on Naver V app to chat with ONCE. During T, It's Scheme 124 6 hours ago 5,504-826-16 Kim Chung-ha opened up about her struggles, affection for IOI, and more in International BNT. During the interview with a magazine, Kim Chung-ha It's Scheme 124 6 hours ago 4,377-1,204-4 Most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view more today this week this month brand partners